Hi children, now we are going to see the topic multiplying a two digit number by a one digit number. Okay, that is which is in page number what? 137. Okay, what 137? You take the page number and you see the topic here. The topic is nothing but what? Yes, multiplying a two digit number by one digit number with carrying. What year it is? With carrying. Okay, we'll see the first sum. Multiply 48 into 2, that's a two digit number, by a single digit number, by a one digit number. Now we'll write it in column, 48 into 2. Okay, what we should do? First I told you, no, you should take what? The ones place number, okay, that is 8. And you should multiply it by 2 first. Okay. 8 2s are. How much 8 2s are? 16. Okay. So, what? Multiply the digit in ones place by 2. Okay. 8 2s are 16. 16 is nothing but how much? 110 plus 6 ones. Okay. 110 plus 6 ones makes 16. No. So, you write 6 here and take the 110 as the carry. Okay. That is called carry. What it is called? Carry, C-A-R-R-Y, okay. So, you here 1 as the carry. Now, what we should do is, now, multiply the next number, no, 4 is there, no. Multiply the tens place number by 2. 4 2s are, how much 4 2s are? 8. After that, you should add this carry, okay. 8 plus 1, 9. Understood? Multiply the digit in the tens place by 2 and then add 110 which is carried, okay. So, 4 2s are 8, 8 plus 1, 9, 9 tens, because it is in tens place, no. So, what is the answer? 48 into 2 is equal to 96. Understood, children? 48 into 2 is equal to 96. Okay, we will see the next example. Look here. What is the next one? 56 into 7. 56 multiplied into 7. I told you, first we should take the number in ones place and we should multiply 6 sevens of 42. Okay. 6 sevens are how much? Tables you know, no? 6 sevens of 42. So, you write 42 is nothing but 4 tens plus 2 ones. So, you write the ones in ones place and 4 as the carry. 4 tens as the carry in tens place. Okay. Now, we should multiply the number in tens place with 7. 5 sevens are how much? 35. 5 sevens are how much? 35. 35. And you should add the carry now. 35 plus 4, how much? 39. 39. Okay. So, 56 into 7 is equal to 392. Understood, children? Okay, children? Now, we are going to add. We will do assignment 5. In that, one is done for you. Okay. Now, we will do the next one. So, it is arranged in the columns. 52 into 5. As I told before, we should take the number in the ones place. 2. 2 5s are. How many 2 5s are? 10. So, you write 0 here and 1 as the carry. Because 10 is 110, no? So, you put 0 here and 110 as the carry. Okay. Now, 5 5s are, 5 5s are how much? 25. 25 plus the carry, how much? 26. So, how much? 260 is the answer. Okay, children? Okay, children? Now, in this way, you should do the sums. Okay? We'll do one more sum. 4 6 are. Okay? Now, 34 into 6. Okay, 4, 6 are much 24. So, you write 4 here and 2, 25 is nothing but 2 tens plus 4 ones. So, 4 ones you write here and 2 as a carry. Okay, so 3, 6 are how much now? Now, take the number in the tens place and multiply with 6. 3, 6 are 18. 18 plus 2, how much? 18 plus carry, 18 plus 2, 21. Okay. Sorry, 820. Okay. Now, you write that 18. 3, 6 are 18 plus 2, 20. So, So, what's the answer? 204. Okay. Understood, children? In this way, you should do the remaining sums. Okay.